It was kind of a senseless play. I don't know if I put that on Vaughn, but for you to make that call on unsportsmanlike conduct that he didn't help Tyrod up was kind of lame. But you know, listen, they got outplayed. Buffalo came to play and give them a lot of credit.
Well, I guess reaching out your hand to an opponent and then pulling the old playground psych, you know.
So that's an old psych move. You know that.
He didn't pull his hand away and then, you know, put it on the back of his head like he was brushing his hair back. You know, he didn't do exactly that. And that is, I guess, the actual definition of an unsportsmanlike conduct.
But look at the players, though. Look at the, both of them were laughing. Both of them were laughing. It wasn't like, you know, Vaughn walked away or, you know, had this sort of – I think you have to take it all in context. Like, you have to look at what he was doing. Yeah, I saw the move. He pulled his hand away. But Tyrod laughed, Vaughn laughed, and the ref should have just – you have to have a little bit more judgment at that point to think, okay, was that a malicious move? Was he trying to, like, con him? No. It was two guys just kind of doing a friendly thing, in my opinion. But, you know, I'm not out there. I wasn't the ref. And I don't know what they're told to throw penalties on. But at the end of the game, do you think that should have been a 15-yard penalty for that?
No.
30, I mean,
actually, I don't. I was just saying that in terms of what's sportsmanlike and what's not sportsmanlike, that does not on its face appear sportsmanlike, but does it raise to the level of play of a 15-yard penalty in a fourth quarter of a tight game? I would say no. I would say no a thousand times. Right. But, you know, I guess and that is the position sometimes that these referees feel that they should be in, which is unfortunate. They should not feel that they are school monitors or dance competition judges. Although that's it. What did you think of Odell Beckham lifting his right leg?
Oh, man. Randy Moss? Didn't Moss do that a few years?
Well, he pulled his pants down.
I might have been John Randall then who did something like that, but I'm not a fan of that move. Not a fan of it. I mean, I like creativity. I like the guys, the celebrations. I'm all for that, you know. But when it borders kind of, you know, that kind of lewd act, then I'm not really for that. You know, he could have come up with something better than that.
Yeah, I mean, could you imagine? That's the first one out of the chute for Odell Beckham. And when we were talking about relaxed celebrations, I thought to myself, okay, who are the guys that I really want to see with a relaxed celebrations? Antonio Brown was one, Odell was another. And I thought to myself, really, is that the one that you've been thinking about for weeks to uncork time?
That's all off season. You came up with that. Yeah, no, wasn't a fan of that.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on radio stations across the country and audience.
If you like that video, be sure to download our app, and I'll be sure to help the NFL figure out what a catch is.